about microphones and more. Hi, good to have you stop by. It's Tom here. Simply put, I'm an enthusiast that got a little carried away with this microphone thing, and now I want to be able to share the simple and very definite benefits and pleasures that using a good microphone can add to your presentation and bring to any audience. Yes, even if you are your own audience. Personally, inspired by my upbringing and love of good times that I remember in my own childhood when video cameras and recording devices were so much different than today, I've rediscovered the fun of communication in a clear, concise and intended way, made ever so much easier nowadays through the brilliance of technology that gets smaller and smaller. And you might say that while I'm in the older age bracket of life now, and you would be correct, I remember technology as being our main barrier to whatever it was we were trying to do, even in silent films. And just let me laugh out loud a little as I reminisce. However, today such technology, or perhaps one should say lack of technology, is long gone, and our new age technology is now in reach of nearly anyone. That is simply a choice of what you want to communicate with and how well you want to do it, because the tools required are now at a level and a cost that makes quality, or well, great quality, easily doable and affordable. As a young boy, I was always doing stupid fun things like talking around corners with my brothers on a string and can phone, or I can even remember using a pet carrier pigeon at one stage. And while those days were fun, and we all grow up, eventually, we go on to get real jobs or serious hobbies that now really do need the right tools. For most communication needs, be they live or real nowadays, it requires a great mic. And if the number of people uploading to YouTube from iPhones, smartphones, mobile devices, cameras and computers are any guide, this is set to continually be a need for many more people if it is quality they want. And why wouldn't anyone want better quality, especially when it is now so cheap and so much better? And while I'm approaching the time when I get to be able to spend a lot more time with the kids to make string and can phones that talk around corners all over again, I'll also endeavour to share my many great mics, or many more great mics as we find them right here. As I said above, my mission or joy or goal or intent with this website is to simply share and hopefully inspire you to get the most out of your recording or live work by using a good quality, affordable mic. Sure, you can continue to do as you have always done, but there is a real difference when you know the difference. If I can share some of my enthusiasm, my string can wisdom, then I will have achieved my goal. Please make sure to leave a comment on our Facebook page when you notice the difference, and perhaps even open up a whole new world of quality when you use the right mic for the right job. Please check out our Facebook page here, and the link is below. Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.